and I wanted to make a video about my progress that I've made. E-Diets has really been a blessing for me because I gained about, well, my heaviest I was 199, and that was, I know, due to stress and due to not working out as much. Here in Texas, we like to eat, and we're Southerners, and we like barbecue, and we like barbecue sauce, and we like everything fried and refried and fried again, and just, you can't do that. You can see I have all my food set up ready to go for the week. It's just about creating habits and being obedient. And I know if I have a goal I'm trying to accomplish, eating barbecue ribs is not going to help me. Thanks to E-Diets and just my own personal goals and my drive, and you know, it helps me do what I always want to do, and it's to make that lifestyle change.